It's an entire 1 degree outside Celsius, so that's just above freezing. But the sun's kind of sort of out. It's less cloudy than usual. We'll just put it that way. It's not sunny. It's just less cloudy than usual. There's just a thin veil of cloud this time, so you get to see some light at least. Yeah, this thing's bothering me. It's getting in the way. It's the little flap of skin died, and it's all hard. And try to get it off, but I can't get the clippers on it. It won't clip them off because the clippers are tapered a little bit, and they don't fit all the way to, on there, so I don't know how I'm gonna get that off. Hate to take a razor blade to it, because that's how I got in the situation in the first place, isn't it? Don't want to just try and rip it off, because then I'll end up bleeding all over the place again. Yeah, figure something out. Anyways, they're sending someone to install another smoke alarm, this time in the bedroom. Must be some new regulation. They need one in the bedroom as well. Yeah, it's gonna be inconvenient, huh? I've been feeling well the last few days, and I just want to be left the hell alone, but it's not happening. Yeah. So I thought I had half a bottle of vodka left, and it turns out I had about that much in the bottom of the bottle. So that didn't get me far, that's for sure. I made some macaroni and cheese with veggies in it, and that's what I'm going to be eating all day today. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make bean mix sometime today, I guess. Really, I just want to lay down and rest, but I can't. I don't know when the person's gonna be here, or even if they are gonna be here today. So, it's extremely inconvenient for me. Got some garbage needs attending to as well, a bunch of little things that need to be tossed down the chute. The garbage, the delivery people always tie the bags together, which I hate, because then I can't use them for garbage, because the handles are all cut off. And they're unusable for garbage that way, because of that. You get them full and you can't tie them up, so they're useless. Plus, they're usually torn here, there, and everywhere from having the cans in them. They always overload, always. So, yeah. Oh well. Coughing a lot this last couple of days too. I seem to have a cold. I've got a runny nose and the whole nine yards, and it's really very annoying. Really very, very annoying. Oh well, I'm slowly working my way through, finally, the rest of that mini series. What the hell is it called? The Tourist. And it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Yeah, two more episodes to go, and whatnot. So, brain fog's back, by the way. Brain fog is definitely back. But that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day, and keep smiling.